China and Russia revealed more details about their alliance today, pledging to work together and against the United States to build a new international order based on their own interpretations of human rights and democracy. The two also pledging to work together on stopping revolutions, space, AI, and control of the internet. Russia reaffirmed China's position on Taiwan and added that it opposes any kind of independence for the island, and China backing Russia's stance on Ukraine. They also called on NATO to stop expanding and ditch the Cold War mentality. Also, Russia signed a 30-year contract to supply natural gas to China via a new pipeline, and the sales will be done in euros instead of US dollars. And finally, rumors say Xi and Putin may have also kissed in their shared evil lair. The main thing, all of this came out today because...